Yo, Spacefoot 2, part 1 of 2, by Squallar. Mentioned him in another game, I think he did a review on a different game we played this season. Rated 3 by 2 members, played 25 times, 2010. This game is my first real game, I know it's crap, but I spent a lot of time of the music and such, so please give it a chance. Best game ever, crap bad. Spacefoot soccer, sports, good music, FIFA, arcade, Brent Bunn. Did he just give away his true identity? Spacefoot 2, part 1 of 2. So I have no idea what this is about, but it's very intriguing. Look at this. I have this as my bloody computer background. A wallpaper. And I've got part 2 as well, so that's gonna be in this video as well. Season mode. Soccer, I'm guessing, because I had soccer in the tags. The goal of this game is to kick soccer balls into the goal and get a certain number of points for each level. To do so, simply press a space bar. You can also move left or right by pressing either left or right, or A and D. If you hit an enemy soccer player, you'll lose a life. However, if you hit a goalie, you'll not. Instead, he will hit the ball back towards your side. If an enemy soccer player touches your player, it will subtract your score. Holy shit, man.
Атакуйте правый ряд!
Whoa. Dude, this beach is reserved for surfers. If you want to talk, you'll do it on the wave. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm thoroughly impressed in my abilities to find good shit like this. Based on just the description and screenshots and the vibe. This is amazing. This is Famicom level shit, yeah. Holy sh**. We're gonna throw soccer balls at him while surfing or something. Holy sh**. Why? I'm defeated. Oh my god. Oh. Frothin'. Oh shit, I died. Okay. That's good. They just keep getting better. Is this a space goal? Merry Christmas, leave me alone, I don't have time for amateur soccer players. I got no words for this. Let's keep going. Oh wow. You can't make this up, man. I think season 2 of DWEEDES Play surpasses 1 by a mile. So he used the default health variable for enemy health and he used lives for my own health. Squallar. Do this. Shit. Oh. It's getting close. Checkpoint. I love this so much. Please load part 2. Oh. That was it. Let's do part 2. Here's the, I'll do the intro stuff for part 2. So no one got far enough in number 1 to play this, or rate it at least. 2011. This game's pretty old, so it's not great. I did work pretty hard on the music, so give it a chance. I did like the music. There's that beautiful picture again. Not my finest work. He's very harsh on himself. I think it's good, man. Let's do it. Spacefoot Part 2. And we'll check out Arcade as well later. This is Part 2 of Spacefoot, registered. If you haven't completed Part 1, exit now. Game over. I died. Holy shit, man, this is not what I was expecting. This is a lost treasure. And I'm glad I found it. That goal's really far away. Game over. It's very good that we don't have to start from the start. Or do we? Yeah, we do, damn. Let's keep going. Spacefoot 2, man. Oh, I am Helianthus Anus, and I began as an important agronomic crop in the US in the 1950s. My life was great until a soccer ball killed my father. In the background, the word sunny. Not even Famicom or Wainstop can come up with something like this. This is the truth. Just checking if it's still recording my voice. This is the truth, this is the authenticity. It's what we all strive for. That's fucking scary. Shit, man, this is gonna take forever. I'll probably just fast forward it in the video. Man, the clouds, they throw you into the brambles hard. We're almost there. One or two more passes of this grey block thing. And we can kill him just like we did his father. Sorry about that, I guess flower power doesn't mean anything. Oh, I guess not. So I think he said he made the music himself, he spent a lot of time on it. Well worth it, Really, really liking it a lot. This is intense. I'm guessing you drew that. The artwork's really cool as well. 100% serious about that. Why pay for a console and all that shit when you got all this for free? Skip. I'm scared I'll skip something important. Interesting. Okay, I'm pressing enter. Oh. Oh, is this what's in the pictures, in the screenshots then? What is this picture? What are these pictures? Are they drawings? Really badly scanned drawings or something? I don't know, but it's good. I am King Darkfoot and I won't have soccer in my kingdom. Wait, oh, guess he wants football. You got 10,000 health. Jeez. Footballs everywhere, I can't dodge them. Spamming the space key. Okay, this is doable. I'm gonna fast forward again. Brain boss. Oh! Alright, we're below 1000 HP. I mean, he's below 1000. So I'll stop the fast forwarding. You can see there's footballs flying around everywhere. And I just realized halfway through we were on a football field in space. So probably two more passes and he'll die. He had 10,000 health. Every time I get a chance to shoot him, he goes down about 250 to 300. Well, he'll be dead now. That's taken a while. I finally respect you, soccer, or should I say, friend. Ah, love it. Thank you. Brent Bun. Concept, planning, game design, story, scenario, additional scenario. Setting research, soccer research, more soccer research. Mechanical design and concept, soccer advisor to himself, I guess, art director, script unit, system, scripters, code scripters, in-game, scenario, subtitles, translation coordinator, database direction tuning, lead scripter, programming unit, system, player, enemy AI, effects, objects, 2D, events, programming physics, lead program, Design unit, character modeling artist, lead artist. Holy fuck, man. Is it? I don't know if he's joking or not. But it's good. Mechanic animation. Cinematic animation. Design unit, real-time cutscenes, artists. Tool program. Brent Bunn. And that's another thing you get with these sandbox games is amazing credits where the person has done everything themselves, obviously, and then taken the credit for literally everything and some. I really wonder if the music was his, because it's cool. It's really cool. Voiceover editing, voiceover manager, voiceover editors. It's worth watching this whole video just for these credits. Oh, I can't believe it. Orcus Games. Copyright 2010, Orcus Games. I don't know who the credits. Squallar, Brent Bunn, or Orcus Games? The end. Thank you, Brent Bunn. You are so talented. You have such a wide range of skills. Oh my god, what a freaking journey. 5 out of 5, easy. Arcade mode, just want to check it out. I guess let's just see how much you can score before you die. Can I die? I don't think so. Okay.